You know, come to think of it, not only is Blaze a pretty cool name, but also Blaze is like 420 Blazer. So it's coincidental that I got Blaze, and I didn't even realize we're staring at us. I didn't even fucking realize it. Up above? Yeah, you are.
Hey, Pa! Welcome back! Look what I found! Here, take it!
Red rose? What the fuck did you find red rose?
Dragon's Reach is so cool! All the kids there. Mean, though. Lars is such a milk drinker. He can't even stand up to a girl.
Oh, I don't know. That's
a
good place. Green apple and wooden sword.
Thanks. Hey, Pa.
It's time for us to move.
What? Where are we going?
On your side.
Oh, right. I'll see you there.
Nah, it's best if I leave all this shit here. To Riften! Riften is home to the Blackbriar Meadery, one of the largest and most successful businesses of its kind. Which I like my own meadery. I think I can though. Let's make a hemp meadery.
I used to be an adventurer like you. Then I took an arrow in the knee.
Oh, this is my garden. Hmm. Actually pretty cool.
This city still reeks with the stench of the
sun. I don't care. If I go into my thing and the fact that you're talking to me, if you're gonna be in my house, fuck you.
Staying safe, I hope.
I fucking knew that was gonna be the case. I hear the skewer. And then. That's probably for my Thane. When I become Thane of. Oh, not my Thane, my house caller for this place here. Hell no. Are you fucking kidding me? What the fuck is this? I should have never touched it. I should have never fucking touched it. They better fix this shit in the in anniversary, I swear. They fucking don't. They're dead to me. Not ain't much else place to put my sh Should have brought the orb of shield with me. That's all I fucking hear from the little shit down there. So we have 12 hours to get the well rested bonus. I think that, I don't know, blood enough fast travel if it affects it. Okay, I feel like it kind of does. Okay. I feel like this one would be more annoying to get. I've already read that shit before. An idea. Yeah, actually, you know what? I'm not gonna bother doing it with this bullshit. So. Oh fuck, it's not that on. Come on. Oh, you gotta be fucking kidding me. Some bullshit right there too. Well, is this the Arctic Dams? Yep. Over there. pure water run. Take care of them, Denevere. Jesus. Please don't kill me. If I go like that. Well, at least the beheading made up for it.
Over here.
is this? Fear, despair. I'll take that, you old bitch. That shit. I'll leave the standard poison. Got that. Out of this time, must have rose one of the most legendary of all time relic for the figures, Isgrimmar, from whom all Nordic kings to this day are descended, unknown pocket guide to the Empire. No one's here. The dragon? Ah, it's starting to get. Literally right into the jaws of a damn wolf. Another dragon around? He slept under there. There we go. Let's go near Crack Tusk Keep.
Now ain't this a surprise? You want the first.
Search chest. Meh, that's surprising clearing. I don't have to go through all the parts of it. Oh, this is the third one. I thought there was just two. I was about to read that. Look at this guy, the vampire lord. Oh yes, the vampire lord. That was this guy. Wait, you.
You're different, aren't you? Not like anyone else. Not in Morthal or Hey, you want to play a game? Figures, you elf. This is a good hiding spot. They'll never find me here.
Please don't mind Yorick. He's not that.
Shh.
Have you seen my mother? You're still waiting for her.
Ah, that kind of tragic case. Anyways, which one of these motherfuckers has it?
Unless it's about the meal. I don't have time. Don't know what you're talking about, stranger.
Really? Silas Vessius is otherwise.
I've heard of him. My father had suspicions about his connection to the mythic Dawn. I guess they were true. I don't need this. My family wasted 8 generations keeping that razor safe from a dead colt. As far as I care, it can stay locked in my house.
Okay for the hilt.
The vines know the mill could use some new blades. All right, it's yours. Here's the keys. It's locked in the chest inside my house. Good day.
Good day. Didn't say stealing. The artifact world in Jung, also known as the Hammer of Might, was forged by the ancient Dormer and aged long since forgotten. Look at that badass two-handed. You.
Hmm?
They're your parents.
Dead. My pa was a sailor. Took me with him on his last trip. After he got sick, they put us off here and left without us. He died a few days later. I've tried to make do since then, but it's been hard. Real hard.
I could adopt
really?
You if you want.
Do you have a place I can live?
Yes, I gotta have to house a rifter.
Oh, wow! Are you sure? You really wouldn't mind?
Yes, I'm sure, son.
Really? You mean it? Wow, thanks, Pa! I promise I won't be any trouble at all.
Okay. Well, that shit's set in motion. Silas Vessius.
What is it? Did you try the grip? Here's your gold. We just need the pommel and the shards of the... our master craft. Here's your... There's only the shards of the blade left to collect. Exciting, isn't it? I'll just be tending the museum if you need me.
Shards of the blade... What?
I keep gazing into the pommel, Jim. Not a single flaw.
Wait, there was more? Are you fucking kidding me? There was four fucking... item things for this stupid bitch? What? What? What the fuck? I thought my dumbass got it. I killed the fucker that had it. I got the shit from him. How did I register that I had gotten it? I'm pretty sure I'd gotten it from him. Motherfucker.
You picked a bad time to get lost, friend.
Charts. You know, honestly, at this point, I'm gonna hear about the stupid books. There's more to this place. They're at the vault, honestly. There's a lot of arches. I'm just gonna go over here just so I can discover the mill, then discover the stupid stone thing in the middle of the lake, and then the fort, which I think that wizard in Winterhold's gonna lead me to.